So far, we've learned to declare optionals using question marks, and we've focused on safe ways to unwrap optionals using question marks and if let statements. Now it's time to get a little reckless and start working with exclamation points. Unwrapping optionals with exclamation points requires a lot more confidence in your code. If you try to unwrap a nil value with an exclamation point, yikes!
To unwrap an optional in this carefree manner, place an exclamation point after the variable. But if the value inside is nil, it explodes. Okay, nothing explodes, but it does throw a fatal error. There's no safe way to unwrap with an exclamation point. When you choose to unwrap with an exclamation point, you're saying that you want the program to crash if the value inside is nil. It communicates to your code readers that you're confident there will not be a nil value in the optional. We can also declare optionals with an exclamation point, much the way we did with question marks. But this optional is different. It's implicitly unwrapped. That means that when this optional is used in an expression, it'll automatically unwrap. It is an optional, so it can store a value or nil. But it's as if it's a very fragile wrapped package that immediately falls open when it's picked up. Because we don't unwrap it carefully, if there's a nil value inside, bad things can happen. A fatal error can be thrown. So, in what scenarios would it be appropriate to use such a volatile optional? Let's look at a couple examples.